and I'm going to use the little share button, which is looks like a little airplane right here on the bottom left hand side. When I click that, I'm going to then click up at the top. I see my own photo and add post to my story. I'm going to click this little sort of happy face, looks like a sticky note, and that opens up some different options. I am picking link, and then I am pasting the link, and what is what the sticker text is, and then I can move that around. Then I'm clicking your stories. Then all they need to do is click that link and click visit link. So it's making things easy on my participants to make it clickable.